accept the endorsement of this board and the membership of the Massachusetts Police Association. Sir.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. It's obviously an incredible honor to have your endorsement and support. And I hope you know that when I'm in Washington as your U.S. Senator, you're going to continue to have my support for the entire 6 years that I'm serving. It's been my pleasure in the Massachusetts legislature to have your back, but you need it now more than ever, in my opinion. And I just also should add that today also New Bedford Police Union has endorsed me, as well as the Taunton Police Union. So that, with the Mass Police Association, just makes today an extremely special day. And I'll tell you, I was able to join fellow officers out on a ride along with a gang unit. I saw the work that's being done every day to keep criminals off our streets, to keep the drugs off our streets, the illegal guns off our streets. The men and women who put the uniform on every day are protecting our lives and, in some cases, sacrificing their own lives. And we need to respect that as a state, as a country, and as a U.S. Senator, especially as a U.S. Senator. You will always have my respect for the work you do every day, and you will never hear me question the work you're doing, because I know you're saving lives in everything you do. So I just want to thank you again for your support, and certainly with less than 2 weeks to go for Election Day, this is an important endorsement, and I will never